If you don't get a lot of work, you got to make sure your puck handles and your defensemen are clean. Those are ways you kind of diminish those nerves.
Fourth line against fourth line. Game seven underway. Petrangelo moves the puck in deep. Winner of this game will move on and face Colorado Avalanche. Shot from outside the line by Petrangelo. Tyler Seguin dropping it off for Duchesne. Around Petrangelo. Seguin with a shot, knocked out by Aiden Hill. Shot through the crease. And now Robertson clears it ahead. Hits with Stan Coleman. Three Golden Knights back. Shot by Stan Coleman. Stick to side by Hill.
Right. Yeah.
If you go to school there, you're looking to hold on to that puck maybe and try to change the angle if you can.
There's Whitecloud with Vegas shorthanded. The save by Ottinger. Now Heiskanen. Minute 15 remaining on the power play for the Stars. Bench pass off the stick of Pavelski. Now Stone slides it across. Had to fit it with a shot, and that's gloved by Ottinger.
First finish, fourth, but you don't get nothing for fourth.
Shot by Seguin, missed the net. Michael Jason with Suter. Good positioning by the veteran defenseman. Heiskanen
could play with that puck below the goal line.
Here's Craig Smith. Puts one towards the net, stick aside by Hill. Michael works it back out to Noah Hanifin. Michael with it once again. For Hanifin, has some space, shoots, saved by Ottinger, puck loose in front. As the National Hockey League head coach with four different franchises. Here's Eichel, tries to pull the string of the save, made by Ottinger, puck loose, off the post.
Arkansas with the chance, what a move by Jack Eichel.
Now a steal by Ryan Conley.
The turnover, Hurdle not able to make a play to the middle.
What a play for Chief.
Off the draw, shot by Heiskanen. And then the rebound kept away from Pavelski. That was back in 2019. St. Louis Blues won the Stanley Cup.
I know there was no audio problems, but trying to just
gloss over the verbiage from it. That's okay, we love it.
Coach right. On the other side, Eddie, that night, Bruce Cassidy, the Boston Bruins. Now Carlson, puck behind the net. Amadio out in front, broken up by Heiskanen, and then a quick shot. Picked up by Jack Eichel. Into the Dallas zone. Eichel towards the net. Backhand shot by Hurdle. Stopped by Ottinger.
So it's hit almost
look at
before the goal.
Yeah. Right
underneath Tanev, right?
You got to know, like, Eichel's got the puck. If you're a Hurdle, you got to take a quick look or look it. And you also got to be the eyes and ears for your teammate, right? I don't know if Martin's still yelling for this puck. It's all Hurdle's got to do. Once he makes
face-off win by Ben Johnston, dropping it back for Harley. Harley carries behind the Vegas goal. Still with it. Now Heiskanen with a shot and a save by Hill with 61 seconds remaining.
For Dallas to get that first goal of the hockey game, I thought they got more comfortable as the period wore on, got some good chances. Overall, though, a pretty even period.
Fourth line against fourth line as we begin in favor of the Golden Knights, the defending Stanley Cup champions. These teams met in the West Final a season ago. Series won by Vegas in six. And it's retrieved by Ryan Suter.
Is that color ready or black and white back there?
Here's Jamie Benn with a shot of the save by Aiden Hill.
Watch the right part of your screen. Here comes Jamie Benn. Beautiful pickup there. I mean, that thing was, I think it was in his feet initially. He settles it down, and then I think Whitecloud might have got a piece of that. And what about the positioning here of Aiden Hill?
A good save by Hill, righty.
Sometimes you try to make a perfect play, and it's just not there sometimes. And it might become one of those type of games where you got to get it in, get it out.
Quickly up the right side for the captain, Mark Stone. Across for Hurdle. Hurdle waits, shoots the tough angle, stick save, Ottinger, puck out of play. That did not get through. Puck comes back around onto the stick of Duchesne, leaving it for Johnston. Now Duchesne, out for Tanev. Blocker stopped by Hill.
Why able to nullify that chance, but a long shift, and Vegas needs to get a couple of bodies off the ice.
Now they do get a few players off here. Chance moving in. Saved by Hill.
The length of a buck 53 for Wah up front. And then there's that great chance for Jamie Benn. Vegas wasn't able to get the puck in deep, and he's able to fight it off after this beautiful drop pass there by
Johnson with the puck here. In behind the net for Jamie Benn. Out for Heiskanen. Glove save. And Hill hangs on to it. Cross-ice pass broken up by Steele. Comes alive by Petrangelo. Marchessault to the puck down in front. Broken up by Tanev and a penalty. Don't centering pass broken up by Foxa.
I think Vegas has got to start being more direct at the net.
Off by Barbashev.
Just like that.
Even further to that, I mean, his last injury, I mean, was reported a lacerated spleen. Goodness gracious. We wonder if any of that off of that cross-check is bothering him.
Here's Robertson across. Asked about Pavelski. Said he was one of my favorite all-time teammates, together with the San Jose Sharks. Now Howden for Carlson. Quick wide pass to Mario in front for more. Brett Howden ties the game at one for the Vegas Golden Knights.
Well, Bruce Cassidy said to us this morning, not a lot has happened off the rush for Vegas. They get out of their zone clean, and it's the middle lane drive that opens up this seam to the weak side, and it's created by Brett Howden in that zone, and he's the guy who receives the pass from Amadio, a beautiful finish.
Well, the third pair out there for the Dallas Stars on this defensive responsibility in the back door, no chance, unfortunately. One extra stick handle and lost the play.
Nice move. Backhand shot by Eichel. Just missed.
Be up at night, regardless of the outcome here. Boy, great patience. It looks like he's going to shoot it right into the shooting position. He goes forehand, backhand. Look at all this room. And he just isn't able to turn that bottom hand over, Bush, to be able to get it towards. See how his hand was? Oh. We come. Round of clicks for Biz on the demo all by himself there, and he put it in too.
It was kind of elevated. I mean, let's be honest. I mean,
it rolled in. Let's
back around for Harley. Johnston for Dallas in the first. Howden for Vegas in the second. Here's Craig Smith back out for Foxa. Backhand shot. Score!
What? The interchanging that ends up going on here in this corner. Watch how this play develops. Field to Foxa. Here comes Smith. And then two Vegas Golden Knights go to one. And then the quick little backhand there by Radek Foxa. I don't know if this changes direction. But
not quite along the wall by Duchesne. Off the skate of Stevenson. And Hill forced the kick out the right pad.
Oh, my. What a... You talk about pinball. Run.
Oh, man. Questionable call, right?
None since then.
Questionable, Edgo.
Fourth line back on the ice. Here's Steele with a shot. Here's Hanovic. Far side shot. Puck winds up behind the net.